I made a cutting board in wood shop in junior high, and then my mom had kept it all these years. Had she not kept it, I probably would have forgotten about it, to be honest. My husband and I had some leftover butcher block material that had been sitting around, and I said to my husband, let's make some gifts for family this year based on this chopping board that I had made years ago. We didn't realize, oh, we're gonna make this a business. We just started out small, going to farmers markets. We cut the boards in our basement. I don't have an MBA, I didn't go to business school. So it's been sort of scary to think, what's the next big product gonna be for us? Any help that I can get, you know, for running this business, I was all in for. Going through the Goldman Sachs 10,000 Small Businesses program, you're with other business owners, and you learn early on that everybody has the same challenges. So you just feel like you're not alone. As an alumni, you still have that network of people that you feel like you can go to, which is really nice. We talk a lot about giving back to the community. You know, not only are you employing people within that community, but every dollar that you bring in, you're more likely than you're gonna spend that money in the community. So that money goes full circle. As a result of the Goldman Sachs Small Businesses Program, we were able to get this equipment loan, which will enable us to come up with some new products. We got the loan from a local company who knew about the Goldman Sachs Small Businesses Program. So I know we've done our homework. That program really gave me the push to do it. I wanted to make this bigger than it was.